Good evening. Tonight we're learning new details about the last moments of the lives of two women who police now tell us were killed in a similar matter on the far east side of Indy.
The bodies of Shannon LaSere and Marion Weiss were discovered just 5 days apart, 450 feet from each other. Tonight, Metro Police detectives are still working to determine if the deaths are further connected. Our Rich Nye went back to 21st and Mithoffer today and talked to people who work in the area.
And now Rich joins us live in studio, and I know these were very emotional conversations today. What did you learn from the people in the
Well, they're certainly concerned and certainly on alert at this time, as police have not said how these women were killed, only that they died in a similar way. And investigators have not yet revealed if they believe these women were sexually assaulted. 58-year-old Shannon LaSere was found on January 27th in the parking lot of a business. In that same building is a tax service. And I talked today to one of the owners who said she discovered LaSere's body face down when she arrived for work on that Saturday morning. And there's now a memorial in that spot. She said the woman had her wounds on her neck and her pants were pulled down. LaSere was a mother. Her family says she left home to walk to the gas station Friday night, and she never returned.
Yeah, that's so disturbing. And now, Rich, while the neighborhood is still processing LaSere's death, I understand that they've made the discovery of another woman's body just 5 days later.
Exactly. So what can you tell us about that? Well, Marion Weiss, her body was discovered Thursday, just 150 yards away from Shannon LaSere, behind a Dollar General store that is part of the Heather Hills Shopping Center. Marion Weiss was seen at Obie's Pub on Wednesday night. That bar is on the opposite end of the shopping center from the Dollar General. Weiss was 52 years old. The owner of OB's Pub told me Weiss had recently become a regular at that bar. The owner says Weiss is on security video inside the bar on that night, and that video has been turned over to police. Weiss was allegedly seen smoking and talking to a man outside the bar, but it's not known if she left with him or whether he is a person of interest at this time.
Yeah, meanwhile, the community wants answers and the family even more so.
And still kind of figuring out whether these two are actually connected.
Right. All right. Thanks, Rich, so much for that update.